We recently completed a Learn to Play free DVD featuring the style of Paul Kossoff, a great blues guitar player of the early 70s. So the tracks we looked at in this DVD is obviously the big one, the one that launched them All Right Now, and I think it's at one point it was the biggest single in the States, the most played single on American radio. We've also got The Hunter, which is a kind of an up-tempo song with quite a few guitars on it. Another song we did was Fire and Water. Now, a great song. You could easily play this and make it sound like a rock song, but it's not what Paul Kossoff was about. It's not to be played in a rock fashion. It's to be played in a real blues fashion. We also looked at Mr. Big. Mr. Big is stuffed full of tone and feel. Another song we did is Wishing Well. Again, a huge hit for them. And it's a slightly different discipline to the rest of the tunes on the DVD because it's slightly more, if you listen to the original, it's slightly more produced. There's a lot more guitars on there and there's a lot more going on. The techniques covered in this DVD are techniques which I think are very essential for any aspiring professional guitar player. In that, it's about vibrato, string bending and tone. The whole thing is, he had that real fast, angst-ridden vibrato, but it's kind of quick, but it's got a lot of feel to it. So in this DVD, I have tried to imitate, I've tried to do my best impersonation of Paul Kossoff. I wouldn't normally vib a note as he does, but I think without, you can't play those songs without trying to copy that vibrato, which is what I've done in this DVD.